Okay, I'm continuing on. I noticed in my settings in the prior video that the quality was not compressed, so we will try this time with a smaller size and see if the difference, if there is an apparent difference with the upload. Let me know. All right.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's over. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it. These are the Guardian Stones, three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
I think I'll do the warrior, but...
Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory. Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, all right?
Happen. I should
glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood. Like nobody here knows what happened. Come on. Gerd is probably working in her lumber mill.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Where are you going?
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll leave.
Gergen. I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not the comrade yet, but a friend. I owe her my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's some telling when the news from Helgen reached the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
Hoth, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Hoth, just come here.
Raylov, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylov! Can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcold?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayla.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Raylan, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning. I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards!
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real, live...
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me, for all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
My sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I'm missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean? Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
Switch up my armor here. The same. I think I'll go to the store.
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really?
Show those thieves not to steal from Lucan Valerius! Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Treasures. Thank you. Why am I naked?
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
Let's put some clothes back on here. Jeez.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
Okay. Let's see. Let's go to Helgen and see if there's anything there to loot. She's still here. Could take her armor. Let's save in here, actually. I'm gonna do this. Yes, over. What's on the other side? Stuff here. Yep, all of it. everything. Is it? Oh. It's like 2 o'clock in the damn morning. What time?
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Oh, this is sad.
I told you my sister would help us out.
They don't have a bed? Well, I guess I'll just sit. Actually, let's sit.
Fight or die well.
To be continued later.